God hears us when we pray.
Our Daily Bread.
Today's encouragement from the Our Daily Bread devotional was written by Amy Boucher Pye. Amy writes, "One day when I was deeply concerned about the welfare of one close to me, I found encouragement in part of the Old Testament story of Samuel, a wise leader of the Israelites. As I read how Samuel interceded for God's people as they faced trouble, I strengthened my resolve to pray for the one I loved. The Israelites faced the threat of the Philistines, who had previously defeated them when God's people didn't trust in him. After repenting of their sins, they heard that the Philistines were about to attack. This time, however, they asked Samuel to continue praying for them, and the Lord answered clearly by throwing their enemy into confusion. Though the Philistines may have been mightier than the Israelites, the Lord was the strongest of them all. When we ache over the challenges facing those we love, and fear the situation won't change, we may be tempted to believe that the Lord will not act. But we should never underestimate the power of prayer, for our loving God hears our pleas. We don't know how He will move in response to our petitions, but we know that as our Father, He longs for us to embrace His love and to trust His faithfulness. Do you have someone you could pray for today?"
Today's Our Daily Bread devotional scripture reading is from 1 Samuel chapter 7, verses 7 through 14. When the Philistines heard that Israel had assembled at Mizpah, the rulers of the Philistines came up to attack them. When the Israelites heard of it, they were afraid because of the Philistines. They said to Samuel, "Do not stop crying out to the Lord our God for us, that He may rescue us from the hand of the Philistines." Then Samuel took a suckling lamb and sacrificed it as a whole burnt offering to the Lord. He cried out to the Lord on Israel's behalf, and the Lord answered him. While Samuel was sacrificing the burnt offering, the Philistines drew near to engage Israel in battle. But that day the Lord thundered with loud thunder against the Philistines and threw them into such a panic that they were routed before the Israelites. The men of Israel rushed out of Mizpah and pursued the Philistines, slaughtering them along the way to a point below Beth-kar. Then Samuel took a stone and set it up between Mizpah and Shen. He named it Ebenezer, saying, "Thus far the Lord has helped us." So the Philistines were subdued and they stopped invading Israel's territory. Throughout Samuel's lifetime, the hand of the Lord was against the Philistines. The towns from Ekron to Gath that the Philistines had captured from Israel were restored to Israel, and Israel delivered the neighboring territory from the hands of the Philistines. And there was peace between Israel and the Amorites. That's today's scripture reading from 1 Samuel chapter 7, verses 7 through 14.
Let's pray. Lord, the way You hear and answer our prayers amazes us. Strengthen our faith, Lord, that we will always believe in Your goodness and love. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Today's encouragement was provided by Our Daily Bread Ministries.